Hello, my name is Cliff TFKS. If this is your first time on my channel, please kindly do two things. One, subscribe, and two, hit the bell notification so you don't miss any of my video. On June 29, 2019, in Abuja, Nigeria, the leaders of Economic Community of West African States adopted a name called ECO for their project of a single currency in the sub-region. So what this entails is that Nigerians and other West African citizens will use less of their currency and start using the ECO. Now, the ECO promised to bring about development. As you all know, most of the West African countries uses franc CFA. Most of them are French-speaking ones, Francophone countries like Benin Republic, Togo, Cote d'Ivoire, Mali, Niger Republic. Guinea-Conakry don't also speak French, but they don't use franc CFA. So, and the likes of Nigeria uses Naira, the likes of Ghana uses cedis, the likes of Liberia, the likes of Sierra Leone use loan, and other West African countries. So when this money is launched in the January 2020, the West African citizen will start using it and use less of their currency. So my question right now is, if this money is launched in 2020, would you be using it, or would you still stick with your local currency, as in your country currency? Now, if you ask me my own opinion, I think the West African ECO will bring about, you know, integration, integrating the whole of the African people, I mean West African people together, you know, in such a way that we can actually go to their country and make and they purchase items like cross-border trading. They will make it more easier because you don't need to change any money. You just need to, you know, take your ECO, you know, make your payment anywhere in the sub-region, in the West African sub-region. You can go to Ghana, you can go to Guinea, you can even go to Senegal, you can go to the Gambia and make your transaction there, set up business there. The West African economy will be very, very big. And think about it, we are about 400 millions, more than 400 millions in West Africa. And if you ask me, Nigeria is a giant, you understand? So, I just want you to be aware of this. It will be launched next year, January. So it will start. They will start printing it. Before now, they have set up a time where they will start printing this money, or where this will come into effect. That was in 2015, 2017, but they postponed it due to some economic reasons and the instability, that's insecurity in the West African region. Although there is still insecurity, but you know, they still want this to go ahead. So what you have to do right now is go online, go and search for ECO, learn more about this particular currency, so when it comes out, you don't, you know, say, ah, I don't know this kind of currency, where did they bring this kind of currency? So if you like this video, please kindly give it a thumbs up and also subscribe to my channel. Thank you very much. My name is Cliff TFKS. Until we meet again, bye bye, peace, subscribe.